She is an American public relations executive and political advisor, serving as a senior counselor to the President Donald Trump. She resigned from the Trump administration on March 29, 2018 and returned to assume her current position on March 9, 2020. She is the daughter of K.N. Hicks and Paul Hicks III. She is grew up in the Greenwich. Her father was regional CEO Americas of Ogilvy Public Relations Worldwide and Executive Vice President of Communications for the National Football League from 2010 to 2015 before becoming Managing Director of Glopar Group. Her family had a history in the government administration. Her mother was an administrative aide to E.D. Jones, a Democratic congressman from the Tennessee. Her maternal grandfather, G.W.F. Dutch, worked in the U.S. Department of Agriculture as an administrator during two different administrations. Her maternal grandmother, Mary Lee, worked as a U.S. Department of Transportation. She has one sister named Mary Grace. She has a net worth of $13 million. She dated Corey. She is said to be dated Golden Man, Sage Managing Director Jim Donovan. She was dating the staff secretary, Rob Porter. She was a teenager model, appearing in the Greenwich magazine in 2002. She posted for the Ralph Lauren campaign with her older sister Mary. She was the cover model for The It Girl, the first novel in the series by Cecily Bourne. She attended Greenwich High School, where she was co-captain of the lacrosse team and graduated in 2006. She attended Southern Methodist University, where she majored in English. She played on the club lacrosse program she helped start. She graduated in 2010. She began in public relations with the New York City firm Geno Group. She joined public relations firm Hedgick Strategies in 2012. She worked for the Donald Trump's daughter Ivanka Trump on her fashion line and then on other Trump's ventures. In August 2014, she joined the Trump Organization full-time. She worked for the Ivanka Trump inside Trump Tower, helping expand her fashion label and modeling for her online store. In October 2014, she began working directly for the Donald Trump. Former model, she was an employee of the Trump Organization before becoming press secretary. In Jan 2015, Donald Trump chose Hicks, who was 26 at the time. She was appointed communication director for the Trump 2016 presidential campaign. She was national press secretary for the presidential transition team. She was Trump's longest serving political aide at the time of her resignation. On October 1st, 2020, it was announced that she had tested positive for COVID-19. She earned her BA from the Southern Methodist University in 2010. She succeeded Anthony as a White House Communication Director in August 2017.